Execution matters a lot to get the expected result. I would like to share a few examples related to this topic. For example, I am a student and I have decided that this year I will be the topper of my school or college. And I plan that on daily basis this much syllabus I will cover, and accordingly I will move ahead, and when result comes, my target is to get topper of my school and college. I mean, this is the first step, that is my planning. But without executing it, without working on that, can I expect a result that the day will come when at the result day I would be the topper? If I am thinking so, then it's wrong. I have to put efforts, that entire 1 year syllabus I have to, that is my goal, and I have to break it in small steps, that in first month I need to cover this much syllabus, second month this much, and like that. Then only I would get the expected result. That is why, I mean, lot of people are struggling, because they are planning very nicely for whatever they want to do. They are planning very nicely, but execution is not there. So, and then at the end they are saying that no, I didn't get a result and all. In case of gym also, lot of people join gym by paying that entire 1 year subscription money. But one day, two day they will go, and after that, one day or day one will go, next day, that next day never comes. And then they will tell that, oh, I wasted my this much money. You wasted money, it's your fault only. You took the right decisions, but since you didn't executed your plan, whatever your trainer told, that's why you end up by wasting that much money. So in your personal or professional life, plan the things and the same way execute it to get the better results. Otherwise, planning is just a mere wish only. You won't get out of just planning. So execution is very important as per my point of view. So thank you so much for watching, friends.